When you dream about money, at some point, you're gonna lose it. That's what happened to me and my cousin. No, not her. I only had two kids with that cousin. This one, Mel Dyke. That's why we's here at this here award ceremony, trying to find more of the treasure we done had stole from us by that dadgum leprechauns.
Where's the treasure?
Mel Dyke.
Not proper.
Well, Dak, I done found the treasure.
I'm now dressed yet.
Oh.
Well, Dak. Well, Dak, where'd you go? Oh, no.
Well, Dak, you're in the treasure, aren't you?
Mail Dyke!
Mail Dyke! Come out! Come out of the Mail Dyke!
Oh, shit!
Come into the cell! Help me!
Where did I come from? Oh no! I'm a woman now!
Mail Dyke! You're alive! I know it!
Coronation. Well, Dak, we are here for the treasure. Well, Dak, you're not a woman. You're a Dak.
Oh.
Good witch of the south.
The treasure you seek is always within your grasp. You held it in the palm of your hand. The ring? Ugh, God damn it.
Come on, Mail Dyke. Need to get you some real clothes. Oh, shit! Flip Jones! It's real! Oh, I'm gonna go! Oh,
he's after my treasure!
Oh, Mail Dyke. We done learn an important lesson today.
What?
Yep. Can't believe we lost the treasure again to the leprechauns.
We still have this bouquet.
That ain't no bouquet, you idiot. It's a tire iron. Come on, Mail Dyke. We still gotta find the treasure.